gentle dreamer, wake unto me. Starlight and dewdrops are waiting for thee.
And it's off. And it's not going to go 12 meters.
And as you see, there's tape on the other side of the wheel. So I have a feeling that this is the reason why the car is not going as fast as it should. So my objective is to take off all the tape on the rims of the wheel and see how far it goes from there.
I have done modifications to the car. There isn't any tape on the rims anymore, and I have changed the axles. Instead of there being pens and tape as axles to fit the CDs, I have taken set of wheels from an old toy truck and drilled a hole into the balsam wood and super glued, or dream glued, these CDs to the tires. In this, we have a solid axle, even distribution of weight, and there is between the CDs and the floor. I've also changed how the lever is suspended on the mousetrap. Instead of it being on the side, I put it in the middle. And instead of having picture wire, which was originally in one of the previous videos, I have thin fishing wire instead. There is least resistance with fishing wire, and as the lever comes to the very its home resting place, the car continues going with least resistance from the fishing wire, instead of whereas the picture wire was still coiled around the back axle and caused the car to essentially break in spots. So
something very strange and mystic happened to me.
So here's the final project. I have named my mouse car the Dreamer. Always trying to achieve and catch dreams. Wheels are now look like stars. Pretty stars. And the lever is now a cloud. So the Dreamer is following a cloud. Funny joke. Fun. Been painted with stars. The other side says dream. So it says a little quiet phrase. Stars for the wheels. And products used for this project are a vector mousetrap, fish wire, masking tape, acrylic paints, a pencil, 2HB, empty spool, truck wheels, balsam wood, and CDs. CDs for the wheels. And here is Anuradha's project. One last time.
Saying I love you, I do. Well, I dreamed it was walking.
As the spring is released, the lever moves forward, pulling on the string, which causes the string to pull on the back axle, thus moving the wheels and the car forward. As the spring moves closer to its natural position, the car accelerates.